Hanyu Pinyin Scheme for the Chinese Phonetic Alphabet Part 1 In this video, you will get the basic information of Chinese pronunciation Pinyin and also the pronunciation key to help you to pronounce the finals and initials correctly. Chinese differs from alphabetic languages in that its written form is not directly related to its pronunciation. In order to provide phonetic notation for Chinese characters and to facilitate the consultation of dictionaries, Scheme for the Chinese Phonetic Alphabet was promoted in 1958. Commonly known as the Pinyin system. Pinyin adopts the Latin alphabet to transcribe Chinese sounds and four diacritical tone marks to indicate the different tones of Chinese characters. In a normal Chinese book, magazine, or newspaper, you can only find characters. Only in the books for kids, or Chinese language learners, or in dictionaries, the characters are marked with pronunciation, pinyin. So, as a beginner, let's see what is pinyin like. A Chinese syllable is normally formed with three parts, initial, final, and the tone. Some syllable has no initial, like this one. Some syllable has no tone, such as this one. We call it neutral tone. And some syllable has neither initial nor tone, such as the last one. But anyway, the final is a must as a completed Chinese syllable. Here are all the finals. Let's read them one by one. A A O O E E I I A A Ao Ao O O An An N N Ang Ang Ng Ng Ong Ong I I Ya Ya Ye Ye Yao Yao Yo Yo Yen Yen In In Yang Yang Yung 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 U U Wa Wa Wo Wo Why? Why? Way? Way? One? One? When? When? Wang? Wang? Vong? Vong? Yu? Yu? Yue? Yue? Yuan? Yuan? Yun? Yun? R? R? Now the initials. When we read the first row, imagine there is a vowel O. Follow me. Bo. Bo. Po. Po. Mo. Mo. Fo. Fo. Then the second row. Imagine there is a vowel e. D. D. T. T. N. N. L. L. The third row, also imagine the vowel e is following. G. G. K. K. H. H. For the fourth row, imagine they are followed by vowel e. G. G. Chi. Chi. Xi. Xi. The last two rows, just read after me, and later I will explain how to pronounce them accurately. Zh. Zh. Ch. Ch. Sh. Sh. R. R. Z. Z. C. C. S. S. Now let's review the pronunciation that might be hard for you. First, the finals. E. E. Ye. Ye. R. R. Ang. Ang. Ng. Ng. Yung. Yung. Ong. Ong. When you pronounce these four initials, make your tongue tip curled farther back. The first one,
zhi, zhi.
You can put your hand in front of your mouth to feel there is almost no air out. Then, the second one. The same position of your tongue, but let a little air out.
Chi, chi.
The next, also the same position of your tongue, but let a lot of air out.
Shi, shi.
The last one. Also the same position of your tongue, make a smiling shape lips, move your vocal cords.
Zh, zh.
If you find hard to distinguish these three initials, first, read the English words.
Zi, zi, ci, ci, si, si.